Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning battery saver on and off on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Turning the battery saver on and off is easy. Just click the bottom right toolbar where it shows your battery, sound, and Wi-Fi. In the pop-up, you will see a battery saver button. You can turn it on and off here. You can also get to the battery saver options in the settings. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select system from the left sidebar. Now select power and battery. In power and battery settings, you will see the option called enable or disable battery saver. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.